Here I have shown decimal number system, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. You observe the decimal number system where digits are from 0 to 9. In octal number system, there are 8 digits from 0 to 7. In hexadecimal number system, there are 16 digits from 0 to 9 and after that from A to F. So there are total 16 digits. Is it clear? Now you observe it carefully. In octal number system, after number 7 will get 10. After that 11, 12, up to 17 and after that will get 20. Is it clear? Now in hexadecimal number system, after the number F will get 10, then 11, 12 and so on. Clear this point? Well, now let us study the first case. When integer A is equal to 10, this means we have assigned decimal number 10 to the variable A, in that case we'll get equal numbers. 12 is an octal number and A is a hexadecimal number. So decimal number 10 is equivalent to octal number 12 and hexadecimal number A. Okay. Now let us study the second case where we assign integer B is equal to octal number 10. So we are assigned 0, 1, 0. That is octal number 10. In that case, the equivalent decimal number is 8 and equivalent hexadecimal number is again 8. Clear this point? Well, now in third case, we assign hexadecimal number 10 to the variable C. The assignment was integer C is equal to 0x10. In that case, the equivalent octal number was displayed was 20 and equivalent decimal number is 16. So hexadecimal number 10 is equal to octal number 20 and decimal number 16. Is it clear to you? Thank you.